thank you for joining us today on this slightly chilly but beautiful morning here as we celebrate the completion of the Scherer Thaxton Preserve Capital Improvement Project. Today, we are excited to share what has been done to improve and enhance this preserve's natural beauty while balancing recreational opportunities for visitors of all ages. We added a new fishing pier, a restroom, we've removed invasive plants and replaced them with natives. We upgraded the kayak launch and revamped the 1.17 mile loop walking trail.
It's important as the Board of County Commissioners that we continue to provide natural areas for our community to get outdoors and thrive. It's important that we encourage people to get out from behind the screen, encourage our kids and families to get out from behind the screen and come enjoy, instead of virtual reality, how about real reality? Come out and enjoy beautiful nature preserves like this. This is a great way to finish out my term. Speaking at an event like this, just to highlight what a wonderful place Sarasota County is.
They saw the opportunity to take this remnant 300 acres and convert it to an access point, a point where parents can bring their children, where older senior citizens can come and relax, but it will also serve as an amazing portal to get these young children away from those screens. When Sarasota County does it, they do it first class. These facilities are top notch.